Judy can read her book. Now you read. Judy's Book Song.
Samples, harmless, fingers, fingers, pictureless, storybooks, loveless, shirtless, funny books, sad books, little tiny books, and big, big books. When I was a little kid about your age, my favorite thing to do was to turn the page. Now that I'm older, I'm learning to read. My favorite book is called ABC. Samples, samples, harmless, fingers, fingers, pictureless, storybooks, loveless, shirtless, funny books, sad books, little tiny books, and big, big books. Smooth and flat, put one on your head and wear like a hat. Count all the pages,
1, 2, 3.
Looking at books is how you learn to read. Darkness, softness, hardness, thinness, thinness, picture-less, story books. Longness, shortness, funny books, sad books, little tiny books, and big, big books. Stack them up till they're really tall. Give them a poke, watch them fall. Bring them in the car when you go for a ride. Look at the beautiful pictures inside. Darkness, softness, hardness, thinness,
it's Judy's book.
How big is Bunny? So big. How big am I now? How big am I now,
Mom? Can I sleep in the top bunk bed yet? Did I grow taller since last night? Am I old? Big and
Bunny is eating his good supper. The Good Supper Song.
Food you eat. They let you know when food is sour, like a pickle when pie with chocolate ice cream is so sweet.
This is the Good Supper Song. This is a song about eating. This is the Good Supper Song. And what it is that makes your supper good?
That's all. Bye-bye. Paul and Judy are waving bye-bye to you. Can you say bye-bye?
Can you say bye-bye? We can. Can you wave bye-bye? We can. When it's time for you to leave or for someone else to go, wave your hand and say bye-bye. You can wave with your fingers, wave side to side, scratch and stretch your hand, that's one way to say bye-bye. Wave from your wrist, let it float like this. Wave with one finger, or wave and blow a kiss.
Can you say bye-bye? We can.
Can you wave bye-bye? We can. Time for you to leave or for someone else to go. Wave your hand and say bye-bye.
You can wave like a queen, wave like a tree, wave like the ocean just like Paul and Judy. Wave like the sun going down in the sky. You can wave like a pirate if you cover one eye.
Can you say bye-bye? We can.
Can you wave bye-bye? We can. When it's time for you to leave or for someone else to go, wave your hand and say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.